नहीं पा रही हूँ।
Guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to share my lipstick collection. So if you're interested, please continue watching. Also, I'll be sharing the swatches. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. So the first lipstick that comes to my hand is the Sugar Smudge Me Not lipstick. It's in the shade 03 Tan Fan, and this is what I'm currently wearing on my lips. And here is the swatch of the lipstick. As the name suggests, smudge me not, this lipstick is smudge free and even waterproof. It is transfer proof and I absolutely love this lipstick. Moving on to our next lipstick, which is also from Sugar and in the same range. It is in the shade Blush Rush. And this is how its swatch looks like. The next few lipsticks are from Nykaa and they comprise of my 50% collection of the lipsticks. So this is the first lipstick. I really don't remember its name, but I'll definitely mention it in the description box so you can check the description. It's in the shade Spiced Cabernet. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. So the next lipstick is also in the same range, but I didn't buy it. मैंने बहुत सारे products खरीदे थे Nykaa से, so it came complimentary. So this is how the lipstick looks like. It's a very nude shade, and you can wear this daily. This is the swatch of the lipstick, and it's in the shade 50M. Yes, nothing else is mentioned. This is in the shade 50M. The next lipstick is, I believe, a creamy matte lipstick and it's in the shade Gossip Dose. Now let's move on to some liquid lipsticks by Nykaa. These two are the mini versions in the shade Rukmini and Mishti. This is Rukmini and this is in the shade Mishti. The two lipsticks that are absolute favorite of mine in the range Molten Matte. Now moving on to our last lipstick from the Nykaa collection. This is the Cushion Lipstick by Nykaa in the shade You Go Girl. And this is how the swatch looks like. Now moving on to another brand's. These are the Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipsticks in the shade Stepping Out, Driver Seat. The next lipstick is the lipstick that I got from the Instagram store called Blur. And it is in the shade I'm Sorry, Are You Vodka? So the fun part about these lipsticks are that they have beautiful and funky names, which I absolutely love. Moving on to our next lipstick. This lipstick is from Rimmel London in the shade Alarm. And it's a bright red shade. And this is the swatch. Now moving on to our last lipstick, which is one of my favorite nude shades. It is by K Beauty and it is in the shade Papped. It is basically a lip crayon. And here is the swatch. The best part about this lipstick is that it is not drying on the lips and it is applied in just one swipe. So I would like to finish my lipstick collection by this beautiful butter gloss by NYX. It is in the shade Angel Food Cake. This is the swatch of gloss. So this is it, you guys. I hope you like this video, and if you like it, do not forget to like it. Plus, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, follow me on my Instagram. I'm much more active over there. And do let me know in the comment box ki aisi kaun si lipstick hai jo aap chahte ho ki main khareedun, kyunki it's really beautiful. Also, let me know aapki favorite lipstick kaun si hai. I'll see you next time. Tab tak apna dhyan rakho and bye.